figure skating anthem from Gaccio Arena in Trento. Nan Song led after the men's short programme. The question was whether the Chinese skater could hold on to his lead after the free programme on Thursday night. Akio Sasaki of Japan did a fine performance in the free. Major University student, the big winner of the day. After his short programme, Sasaki back in sixth place with a score of 67.69 points. He climbed three places to grab a medal. Sasaki performed 18th by the veteran Seika and Trentino. Sasaki's 135.97 points. Third best of the day, gave him a total of 203.66 points. Sasaki overtook countryman Yoji Soboy, who was third overnight but could only score 107.43 in the free programme, only the 17th best of the day. Now, Gordei Gorshkov of Russia held on to second place after the free programme. Gorshkov, who studies at Leskaft State University in St. Petersburg, performed superbly to an interpretation of Gary Moore's The Prophet. The Gorshkov family has something of a tradition at the Universiade. His parents won a bronze medal in the Winter Universiade in Belluno in 1985 in figure skating pairs programme. And the 20-year-old now has also won a Universiade medal in Italy, keeping up the tradition. He took home silver. Indeed, Gorshkov was the top performer of the day with an impressive 142.79 points. Total over the 2 days, 213.52. Disappointment though for his countryman Zan Bush. He scored 133.66, but was eclipsed by Sasaki and stayed in fourth. So Nan Song from China had an overnight lead of nearly 11 points, and he wasn't about to lose his advantage. Didn't have to take too many risks performing The Mission from legendary Italian composer Ennio Morricone. Song ranked up 131.14 points, comfortably the second best of the day. Gold medal, 220.7 points for total, 7.18 ahead of Gorshkov. Song studies at Beijing Sports University. At 23 years old, experienced campaigner, a three-time Chinese national champion. He won bronze in the Asian Games in 2011, silver at the 2010 Junior World Championships. This arguably the biggest win of his international career. Before the competition, favourite Dennis Ten of Kazakhstan, the World Championship silver medalist, forced to pull out of the competition after injuring himself in the warm-up. That opened up the field and Song took full advantage. After picking up gold, Song said he was happy but not super satisfied with his performance. Nevertheless, the first gold for the large Chinese delegation in Italy. They're the results then. Gold for China, Nan Song. Russia takes silver, Japan with the bronze.
Preghiamo di alzarvi per l'inno della FISU e l'alza bandiera.
Ladies and gentlemen.